Hey, welcome everybody to my channel. This is PlayStation Players here, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to get the Phoenix in GTA 5 and GTA Online. So if you want to see the timings of this, I mean, if you want to see the tire, here's a proof. Oh my god, there's a kind of a torch is going on in the flare now, but who cares about that? Just ignore that, guys. So this is the Phoenix. As you guys could see, it would be written the name over here. Let me just, oh my god, my weapon wheel is disabled. I don't know for what reason though, but who cares. But you can see Phoenix written over here also, guys. You can look at near my shadow. So now I'm gonna quickly get inside the star. So if you want to know the timings, it is it is actually, oh my god, I don't know the timings though, but it could respawn any single time. But if you, I'll also be doing more about that stuff, but I'm gonna get into my car. I'm gonna go to Los Santos. Oh my god, this music. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go inside the map. Look for the customs. So I'm gonna go with these customs. Guys, you can hear the thing, and you can even see its muscle on the low right corner. You can see it's written Phoenix Imponte Phoenix Muscle. And guys, I'm so happy that I have at least $6 lakh, and I'm also gonna be receiving my a $1 million because I did the prison break heist. So me and all of my friends finished the prison break heist, like all of the players together. We had GTA 5, we all were, and I got the platinum, guys. Yeah, you heard me right, I got the platinum. And that was like, we have to defend the Venom and stuff like that. Guys, you can hear the sound from this beast. I call this a little beast. I'm not just saying it's a piece of shit, but I'm sorry guys, I'm not saying it's a piece of shit, but it really works really good. You guys must be wondering, this car, oh, this car is a piece of crap. No, it's not. It's really good. Really, really, really good. You can hear the suspension now. The horsepower must be like 1000 something, I expect. So, guys, I literally have to go outside and switch off my controller or something else. I mean, tearing off the microphone. So there's the body paint auto repair.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
It's actually Benny's. I'm sorry, Los Santos Customs. How do we, oh my god, they don't need any vehicles. How can we do it then? Guys, you need to go to a better Los Santos. So we will go to So guys, I'm just gonna play some music and I'm gonna fast forward this, so yeah, go.
Thank you.
So guys, I would be wondering, like, what the hell, if there was no fast forward. I'll try my best to add the fast forward, because I'm just like 14 years old and I don't know how to, like, I don't know how to like add it that much, so okay.
If you have any problems, you bring her back to me.
So I'm gonna waste all of my money for this.
For snow, if you're into that.
I need to, guys, I did not unlock so much. I'm sorry. Guys, I have no idea why did I exit though, but guys, I don't know what just happened, but I punched this guy. Guys, this is literally the first time I'm seeing this. This vehicle cannot be modified. I'm inside the Los Santos Customs. What the heck is going on? Okay. That's no good. Guys, I don't understand a single thing. Like, I was standing up inside the Los Santos Customs. I don't understand a thing. It was something like my PS4 glitched out. Something like that. Run to the base thing. Guys, I just probably wondered why this car made so much sound. Guys, I'm just gonna talk, and this is literally not my language though, but yeah, I'm gonna talk about it. This is my this is not actually my language. My language is Arabic. I'm a Qatari and I know how to speak Arabic. So this is, I learned this from another language. Like, guys, if you know the translation, can you post them in the comment section down below? Tum YouTube bahut acha hai. Main tumse pyar karta hu. If you like this, I mean, if you understand, can you post them in the comment section down below? What the heck? Guys, I don't know, I just wasted my little of my money though, but why can't this vehicle be modified? I don't understand. The Phoenix is something that I don't like now. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure to drop a like and let's go for no likes, right? Just hit the like button. Smash the like button. I dare you to do this, guys. I dare you to do this. Smash your TV on your mobile phone until the like button goes blue. Okay, guys? I want you to do that in 7 seconds. I think you can do that in 7 seconds. I'll give you 7 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, it's going down. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Sorry guys, I did it to 10, but I'll give you 3 extra seconds. If you did that, just comment down below. Comment down below. PlayStation Rocks and Xbox Sets. If you can write that, I would appreciate it because I love PlayStation a lot. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!